Hello, YouTubers. It's Bill and
Alex.
And
Susan.
And where are we? Alex?
We're in the car.
Going to breakfast. What's the place called we're going to?
We're going to go to Grandma V's.
Grandma V's. Grandma V's? All right, we'll see. Here we are. Breakfast at Grandma V's Pancake House in Mundelein, Illinois. And Susan, what are you having?
I'm having protein powder.
Oh, you show off. She's on the Atkins diet. Me, I'm having the hash browns.
Thanks for sharing.
Okay, so here we are at Grandma V's, the Pancake House, full family restaurant in Mundelein, Illinois. And Susan, what are you having today?
I'm having protein powder.
You have such willpower, Susan.
Well, no, I just like good quality food that's good for me.
I'm having the hash browns with poached eggs. And Alex, what are you having?
I'm getting a skillet. It's called the Butcher Shop Skillet. It's like eggs, scrambled eggs, bacon, hash browns, sausage.
Alex, you just had some surgery on your gums.
Yeah, I had my wisdom teeth out on Wednesday.
How you feel?
I feel all right.
Yeah. And this booth is famous because?
Oh, yeah. This is the one that me and Tommy sat in when we came here.
It's going to be famous. They'll be putting a bronze breast plaque at the end.
It's there for steel.
Exactly. Food.
Did you want to take a picture?
No, I did.
Oh.
Thank
you're
you.
Quick.
That's the protein wrap. Wow, very cool. Corned beef hash and poached eggs. Excellent. Skillet.
Thank you very much.
And toast, because you know I like my toast.
Coffee?
Yes. Wow, look at that. Yep. Alex is telling me you've been putting on, you've been working out every day since you've been here all home summer.
Yeah.
And how have you gained some muscle?
Yeah, I definitely have. I mean, I started the summer probably around like 170, and I'm up to like 175.
Me too.
Lean and mean, just like his dad.
Well, it was going to be, I put on 5 pounds. I go, so have I.
Oh.
Sorry. Oh, well, next time.